ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Idone, that's in the go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks, Mar Charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what are we transporting?
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
I want to get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river.
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
FLIR is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse one. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. Weapons free. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep, you clean. Alley clear, move. Two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door.
Copy.
Two targets have the actual 10 meters. Take them down.
Thank you.
6, be advised.
Thank you.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Burns.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train is down in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
We got contact at Westminster Station.
Copy, Bravo 6. Keep it on route. ETA, 10 minutes.
Turn up the double time it now!
Come on, mate. Let's give these bastards a proper huge welcome.
Base plate, the lorry's down. We're secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
You got it? Are you recording? Okay, so this is day 3, London, and we're off to... Sarah, tell Daddy where we're going.
We're going to Big Ben.
That's right, Big Ben.
There it is, sweetie. It's right there.
Honey, are you getting this?